Now we have to go to the syringe, where we have to fix the syringe. You can see the small tube is there, very tiny tube, then very thin. Then you can understand, you can locate that particular tube very easily. Then you have to go to the syringe pump, then add syringe, you have to insert whether 50 cc or 20 cc, whatever the syringe you have to select, and fix the, adjust the tail part of the syringe pump accordingly to the syringe, then fix the syringe, and you can insert volume to be injected during the rinse, whether it's maybe 10 or 8 or whatever, but you have to understand it won't be going to the patient, then no interference about the patient. After that, you have to insert in those data, you can get back and you have to start for the rinsing mode. That in sense that machine starts the preparation part.